Hello guys, good morning, good afternoon and good evening. All depends on your location at this time of the day. Today is 11 June 2021 and as we already know, yesterday Buhari was granted an exclusive interview with Arise Television where he promised to unleash, send the security forces, both the police, the military, to go after IPOB, and he have vowed to do that no matter what. And I keep wondering, is that the only way out? Is that the solution to what is going on? Or is it that naturally that Buhari hates the people of the southeast, or Buhari hates the indigenous people of Biafra? I really don't understand. Now, I want you to listen to this video. Then, after then, I will have my own contribution and also allow you to put in your contribution on the comment section below. Let us listen to this video.
So, that EPOB is just like a dot in a circle. If they want to exist, they would have no access to anywhere. In any case, we said we'll talk to them in the language they understand. We'll organize the police and the military to pursue them. That's what we can do, and we will do it.
Okay, guys, so you have heard it all from Buhari, that IPOB, that is the indigenous people of Biafra, they are like a dot in the circle. Well, from what I understand, I think it has to do with what many people sees the southeast as being landlocked, in case or eventually if they are allowed to get their own freedom. I'm talking about Biafra, all right, that they are landlocked. But strongly, personally, I disagree with that. I am serious. I disagree with that. There are other countries that are even smaller than Imo State. There are other countries that are smaller than Ebonyi State. Country, and yet they are surviving. They are making it. They are flourishing. All right? They are. Even taking a very typical example like the Israel. Israel now, we saw what happened. I'm talking about the 1 week, is it 10 days war that happened between Israel and the Hamas. All right? Israel as a country, they are landlocked. But what happened? They are flourishing. They are making it. They have defense against their enemy. So, talking about landlocked, I strongly disagree. But what I seems not to understand is, why has Buhari, all right, promised, no matter what, promised to crush the people of Biafra? That is what I really don't understand. Like he said, that he will send military to them. Let me know what you guys think on the comment section below. I will see you in another video.